I'm Ella, your average 10-year-old girl, but this 10-year-old also has a fascination with magic. My mom recently bought me a poker card playing deck, and when I got it I was ecstatic. Now all I need to do now is learn some magic, eventually. Ella. Squawked Aubrey, my older sister. Gosh, I'm coming. I replied agitated. I saw that spiral you threw yesterday, 8+. Aubrey cheered while walking out the door. Not to toot my own horn, but I'm pretty dang good at sports, I mean, everyone says I am. The downside is, I'm not a sports type of gal, hence the magic. As we walked out the door and into throwing positions, Aubrey got a call from her phone. Hello, yeah? She moves the phone from her ear to right in front of her. She clicks the mute button and begins to speak, sorry, Ella, I gotta go. She enters the house and slams the door behind herself. Velp, that doesn't suck. I snicker quietly to myself. I followed my sister to the house and went up to my room. I plop down by the mirror and begin to grip my card deck in my palm. I set up my iPad to start recording. I press the single red circle on the bottom of the GUI. Recording. I take out the cards and begin to practice the trick. Hello, young sir, step right up. I whisper, okay. I reply, pick a card, any card. I smirk. I begin to draw a card without looking. I closed my eyes, and began to shuffle systematically, remembering where the card slipped in. I shuffled and split the deck about twice a second for about 6 seconds. I progressively began to shuffle faster, knowing where the card was. I then quickly slid the card out from beneath the deck and hid it in my palm, shielding my palm from the camera's view. I then began to reach my hand out to the camera and reveal the card. Was this your card? I pressed the red square at the bottom of the screen and began to put the deck down. I proceeded to navigate the menu to find the recording. Watching through the recording, I grew a wide grin and confidence. I was utterly impressed by myself. I now knew from that moment that this could be a career, perhaps something else I can be known for, other than playing stupid sports.